My name's Lisa, and I'm a registered nurse, and I work in the ICU at Lakeview Hospital. So my mother-in-law, I had taken care of for 14 years, and I had her in the hospital at Lakeview. And I was amazed at the family atmosphere and the kindness of the nurses, and they treated us like we were family. I worked for 30 years at another institution, and right before I retired, I decided that I wanted to be somewhere that made people's lives different. That's why I work here. I come to work every day because I want to be here. I am retired. I get a pension. I don't need to work, but I'm here because I want to be a part of this environment and this family. At Lakeview Hospital, we care like family, and I see it every day.